Dear students, today we shall start the problem number 11 NCERT book exercise 5.2 class 10 arithmetic progressions. The problem given, which term of the AP 3, 15, 27, 39 will be 132 more than its 54 term. So this is which term of the AP, this is an AP given. Which term of the AP will be 132 more than its 54 term? So first you consider the AP solution. Solution here, first term, here first term A equal to 3, common difference, common difference D equal to 15 minus 3, this equal to 15 minus 3 equal to 12 we get. And since let the term be AN, we consider AN, let the term be AN, since A n equal to, we know A plus n minus 1 into D, this is our A n. 54 term, A 54 equal to A plus 54 minus 1 into D, so this will be A plus 53 into D, so A 54 equal to A plus 54 into D. Now given which term of the AP this will be 132 more than its 54 term. So we consider let the term be AN. According to the question, AN equal to A54 plus 132. This one given. Which term? The term we consider AN will be more than 132 of its 54 term. 54 term plus 132, we get this. Now AN means, we know AN means A plus N minus 1 into D, and A 54 means A plus 53 into D, and 132 remains same, and this will be AA cancel, n minus 1 into d minus 53 d equal to 132 we get. We get n minus 1 into d and 53 taking left hand side, minus 53 d equal to 132, we get this one. So this will be n minus 1 minus 53, taking D common, from these two terms taking D common, n minus 1 minus 53 equal to 132, and this is n minus 54 into D equal to 132. So n minus 54, we know the value of D, D means 12, this is 12, 132. So n minus 54 equal to 132 by 12, we get this one. So we get n minus 54 into 12 equal to 132. So this implies n minus 54 and 12 dividing this side, 132 by 12. So n minus 54 and cancelling this, 12 ones are 12, 12 ones are 12, so we get this 11 we get. So n equal to 11 plus 54, so we get n equal to 65. So this is our answer. So which term of the AP this will be 132 more than 54 term? Therefore the required term is, the required term is 65th term. This is our answer. We consider problem number 12. Two APs have the same common difference. The difference between their 100 terms is 100. What is the difference between their 1000 terms? Now you want to find this. So two APs given, their difference between 100 terms is 100. Now what is the difference between their 1000 terms? We want to find this one. So solution, let the first term and common difference of first AP be A1 and D. We consider the first term and common difference of first AP, common difference of the first AP be A1 and D, and the first term and the common difference of the second AP be A2 and D, we consider, because our problem given have the same common difference, so we consider common differences are same, but first terms are different. First AP whose first term is A1 and second AP whose first term is A2. Let the first term and common difference of the first AP be A1 and D, and the first term and common difference of the second AP be A2 and D. Now nth term of first AP is given by AN equal to A1 N minus 1 into D. We consider A1. This is first AP, first term is A1. And we find 100 terms. 100 terms equal to A1, 100 minus 1 into D. A100, A1 plus 99 D. This is number 1 we consider. And nth term of the second AP is given by AN dash, we consider, equal to A2 N minus 1 into D. We consider second AP, first term is A2 and D is common difference, and 100 terms, therefore A100 equal to A2 plus 100 minus 1 into D, then A100, this is A2, 99 D. This is number 2 we get. So we get this one. Now we want to find their difference. Now 1 minus 2 implies 1 is 100 and 2 is a dash 100, And on right hand side, this is A1 plus 99D minus A2 minus 99D. This minus this. So this implies these two are cancelled. We get A100 minus A-100. This equal to A1 minus A2. This is number 3 we consider. So we get difference of their 100 terms. According to the question, the difference between 100 terms is 100. This difference between is 100 given. So we consider this is 100 equal to A1 minus A2. This one, A1 minus A2 equal to 100. This one we consider number 3. So we get this. Now our requirement, what is the difference between their 1000 terms? Here difference between 100 terms is, we get one relation, A1 minus A2 equal to this. Again, we putting 1000 in the first AP. Again, A1000 equal to A1, 1000 minus 1 into D. This implies A1000 equal to A1 plus 999 D. This is number 4 we get. Again, 1000 putting in the second AP and A-1000. Then here we putting this A-1000, we get A2 plus 1000 minus 1 into D. So this implies A-1000 A2 plus 999 D. This is number 5 we get. So now we want to find difference between the 1000 terms. Now 4 minus 5 we get 4 minus 5. This implies A1000 minus A-1000. This equal to, so here we get A1 plus 999D minus A2 minus 999 D. So this minus this, we get this one, and these two are like terms, we get A1 minus A2. A1 minus A2. But we know the values of A1 minus A2. A1 minus A2 means 100. So A1 minus A2 is 100. So using 3, we get this result from equation number 3. Now what we get, there are 4A1000 minus A-1000 equal to 100. So this is our answer. What is the difference between their 1000 terms? Therefore, the required difference between their 1000 terms equal to 1000 terms equal to 100. So difference between 100 terms is 1000, difference between 1000 terms also 100. So this is our answer. Now we consider problem number 13. How many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? This is our problem. So 3-digit number means this number starts from 100. This is 3-digit number. And the last number is 999. These are 3-digit number. Now how many 3-digit numbers are divisible by 7? So first we consider 1000. 1000 is not divisible by 7. This is 7, 1 is 7, this is 3, 30, 7, 4 are 28, then this is 2 is remainder. 2 plus 5 is 7. 2 remainder, if we adding 5, then we get 7. So first number we consider 105. So first number will be 105, because when we divide 100 by 7, we get remainder is 2. 2 plus 5 is 7. So 105 is first number. So 7, 1s are 7. This is 3, 5, 7, 5 is 35. So first number will be 105. Solution. How many 3 digits number are divisible by this 7? These are the first number 105, 112, 100, and 12 plus 7 is 19, dot, and the last number 999 is the last number, whether this one divisible by 7 or not. 7 1s are 7, this is 29, 7 4s are 28, 1, 9, 7 2s are 14, this is 5. So 5 is remainder, then 999 minus 5, then we get 4, 994. So we get this last number is 994. These are the numbers which are divisible by 7. But we don't know how many numbers. 1, 2, 3 and last number I have written, but we don't know what are the remaining number, what are the total numbers. So we want to find the total numbers which are divisible by 7. So here first term, obviously this is an AP, first term A equal to 105, common difference, common difference D equal to 112 minus 105, this is 7, and last term AN equal to 994, these are given. Since nth term is AN equal to A plus N minus 1 into D, nth term this is 994 given and A given 105 plus N minus 1, D is 7, and this is 994 minus 105, and this is 7 into N minus 1, and this is, if we subtract, 14, 14 minus 5 is 9, and next this is 8, and this one 9. So if we subtract, we get this 14, 14 minus 5 is 9, and here 8, and here 9 minus 9 minus 1 is 8, 8, 8, 9. So we get this one 7, N minus 1. Next, this is N minus 1 equal to 8, 8, 9 by 7. If we divide, we get 7, 1s are 7, we get 18, 7, 2s are 14, we get 4, 49, 7, 7, 49. So we get n minus 1 equal to 127. So n equal to 127 plus 1. So n equal to 128. So this is our answer. So how many numbers we have? 128 numbers between 100 and 1000, 3 digit number 999, which are divisible by 7. Therefore, the required numbers required numbers is 128. So 128 numbers which are divisible by 7. Three digit number up to total number of 3-digit number which are divisible by 7 is 128. So dear students, this type of problem is very easy. Just you have to find the beginning number and ending number. So if we get beginning number, ending number, then we can use by AP formula, we can easily find out the total numbers n. So if this solution is very easy, or you are feeling easy this solution, then please subscribe my channel, like this video and click the bell icon. Thank you.